Hey YouTubers, this is Misha coming in, not from Massachusetts, I'm actually from New York. I just wanted to do a short tutorial on beauty on a budget, because not a lot of us have a lot of money, and you know, some of us have kids, teenagers, go to school, don't work, and you know, probably have to do this stuff on their allowance. So, a couple of things that I want to introduce really quick, to make this short, sweet, and simple. It's Details Bath & Body Coconut Coast Body Butter, some Walgreens. They actually sell it there for $5. There's another scent, but I don't like the other one. I like this one better. It's really, really moisturizing. It's actually a really, really good base to make your own eye primer. Now, a lot of people, they go and they use body butter and lotion, but I actually think that the lotion waters down the eye primer a little bit too much, and they want to probably put some sort of like mineral powder in it to thicken it up, which honestly makes no sense, but whatever, to each his own. So this is the way it actually looks after it was done, and what I'm going to do is just put a little bit on my hands right here. So you have a swirl without the lotion. So let me see my eyeshadow, which honestly didn't cost a lot of money. I bought this in New York. It's Dolly Girl by Clean Colors. I'm gonna take my brush. I'm gonna take this nice, pretty blue color in there, and put it on my hand where there is no fiber. You have my primer. It's kind of like a Urban Decay, because honestly, you don't need all those extra lotions and stuff, because this has dimethicone and it has which dimethicone is the type of silicone. It also has beeswax, which is one of the main components for the Urban Decay. So this is how it works with just a body butter base. This is without the primer. This is with the primer. So as you can see how much more vibrant the color is. So there you go. You can just add a little bit of a color switch to what I'm actually going to do. And here's another body butter that I got. I'm not sure if you're catching this, but it's from Simply Basics Indulgences Body Butter Coconut Swirl. And actually has vitamin D and E and shea butter, which is really, really good for your skin. So what you want to do is to make your own primer potion. It's just a little bit in here. I put it in a little cap because I honestly don't even need to make any more, because I already have some. But if you choose to make a bigger jar, like the way I did with the coastal, you can actually make a bigger jar and actually store it in a fridge for later use. And just put some in a small container like this to keep in your makeup bag. And honestly, it actually smells really, really good. So you can take just any regular foundation. This is about like $3 to $4. So from NYC, New Skin Liquid Makeup. I'm just gonna put a couple of drops. Actually, add a little bit too much in here, but don't want it watery. Honestly, it just needs just a little tint. It doesn't need a lot of tint. Mix that up really, really good. And as you can see how nice and thick that is. See? And you can just put it on. Move it into your skin. And to color your skin, and then all you gotta do is just pick your eyeshadow. I'm actually even gonna try this with a lighter one, like yellow, because yellow is really, really hard. This is so. I'm not sure if you're catching it, but let me do another color, but It's actually showing on my hand. So let's just do this person that dark color right here. See how it goes here? Another good product is it's Wet n Wild cream eyeliner, which is what I actually have on my eyes right now. Okay, my face. It was about like $4, and it comes with this little angled, really tapered brush, and it's cream. And the precision on this brush is actually so good that the way it just drew a straight line with no problem, and it actually dries into a nice solid base. Another good product is, I don't skip out on my foundation. I actually use Maybelline Super Stay 24 Hour Makeup. It's actually sweat proof, so you should actually try to check that one out. I actually use Physicians Formula eye reflector, and if you don't really need a concealer or something for your eyes, all you have to do is just, you know, put this underneath your eyes, and what this does, it reflects the light off of your underneath your eyes. And the cream eyeliner from Wet n Wild, you could actually put that on your waterline, as you can see the way I have it there, and it doesn't irritate your eyes. Another good product is Mega Plump Mascara as well. That's another good thing, that you won't be able to see it while I have it on. Maybelline Shadow Stylist. I don't know how much I paid for this, but wasn't that much, but I believe I got it on sale. Oh my god, this is worth it against your bottle. Just blend that in. And of course, Mineral Wear from Physicians, from the loose mineral powder. Comes in a container like this. This actually usually runs like $11-$12, I think, but I actually got it on sale Friday for $5.95. And it hasn't broken out my face, which is really, really good. It's, actually a loose powder. And LA Colors Glitter Gloss. It's actually really, really good as well. You just put this on. And actually, it's like a light red color. So in the next tutorial that I'll be doing, I'll actually show you how to apply that Wet n Wild cream eyeliner. And as you can see, I actually have it on my hand. It's already dry. So as you can see, it doesn't smear off. So it's actually really, really good. The best $4 that you can invest in, I actually have it in other colors. They had it, I believe it was like a plum color, but I don't like purple, so I didn't get it. Then of course, you have your L'Oreal Pro Match. I love Pro Match. You could actually just use this with your primer potion. So you're on your face, just if you have, you know, some flakes on your face, and just like buff this with a little kabuki brush, and you just tap it in, and you just tap it to remove the after. And of course, I actually made this right here, and this is actually just body butter and some loose bronze mineral. It's called Ultimate Mineral Bronzer, and this was from Wet n Wild. It's a lot different, like about $3 or $4. So if you want a nice dewy look, or you mix that together and just spread it on your cheeks, and it gives you like a nice rosy glow. So, yeah, it should look nice and dewy, because it's actually moisturizing your skin at the same time. Well, let me know what you guys think. If you guys have any requests on things to make, on how to do a specific makeup, I should do eyeshadow, eyebrows. So just let me know. So any requests will be taken, and I'll do my best to actually rent what you want. And take care. See you next time.